Hey guys, a very good morning to you all. So today I was doing my random exercise and the quote which I have written for today is that if a painting is compared to the story of life and colors used being chapters of it, then freedom of soul is like water used to dilute those colors. That is, freedom is not whenever, whatever and wherever to say, but not feeling any need to do the same. So what happens is, that we are at peak level of solitude and mindfulness not when we keep justifying our peace out in different ways, but when we don't feel any need to justify it and just bring best impactfulness of our activity through a profound and purposeful life. So do remember this, keep exercising, keep smiling, be happy and be fit. Have a good day.